Okay, so in this episode we are going to do another camp called Old Hole, and we did a flipperoo with a intel encounter. Enjoy! Alright then, welcome back. So we are continuing on another destruction of a camp, so to speak. Boulder.
We are boosted in the glory.
Whoa. Hi. No, no plan. Just kick butt. Son of a gun. Stay down. Okay. Nice, a historic relic. I love it. Okay, and another one. Oh, husband and wife, together forever. And then the apocalypse came. And the wife killed the husband. Are you stealing?
Ah, cack. Slay me if you wish, I don't care. We'll all die here. That stanky gummo, he got kill fever. Lord Scrotus, his big sodomaster, has given him orders to corpse his land up. We've got precious little time. Wanna split this loot with me?
Sure. But you know that guy's gonna be dead in like 20 minutes? Okay, oil pump camp, let's go. Seriously? No more of you, Scrotus, in my region. Territory, region, whatever. Same shit. Did I actually scout ahead? I think I just harpooned you. Get it? Harpooned? Harpooned? No? Okay.
It's a triple collector! Water, saint, water!
A what? A triple collector? What's a triple collector?
Are you going to Scotland?
Seriously? Now I get an intel? What the hell? Okay, that was shit. Sniper, shit. That's one, two. Okay, I got too close. Okay. Whoa. Should I ask what was that?
You took a beating from us already.
Really?
What is Scrotus' henchman? What are you, bro?
Okay. One historic relic, three insignias, and 11 scraps. I would say lemon. No, I'm not. I just saw something big and ugly. Shut the hell up with your secret mission. We'll get there when we get there. Okay, that's one insignia. And one scrap. That's two scrap. And we are dead. Can I drink my water? I need to refill my health, you know, so that I can easily kill you guys. Okay. So. Thinking ambushes. Not gonna fool me. Fool me once, shame on you. Kill it! Anyone else? Okay, so far we have 6 scraps. I'll give you a walking corpse. The only walking corpse is you, my friend. Okay, missing 2 insignias, 1 historic relic, and 5 scraps. Okay. Another insignia. Okay. Another scrap. That makes 2 insignias and 7 scraps. Oh, crap.
Stop me!
Damn, this place looks like a graveyard now. Oops, did I overreact? Nah, of course not. Yay, history relic. Yay, another scrap. Another scrap. Okay, we need to find one more insignia. And one more scrap. Got the insignia. Scrap. Now it looks like we got a problem. We can't find the last insignia. So where did I miss a room or anything like that? Okay, we missed something. We missed something. Come on. Let's find it. Okay. Retrace our steps. Here. Oh, for fuck's sake, where's the that last signal? There. And I'm at the beginning. What? Now I'm not back. Really? Really? Up there? There. Done. Let's destroy that oil pump and get out of here. Right, we did it. Okay, we did it. Awesome. So we're just gonna drive to the next intel encounter and just gonna continue from there to go for the last camp in this region. I think we still got two regions to go. Shortcuts, maybe?
Oh, here it comes! A mighty duster!
Back.
Sit tight.
Speak.
Round here, all we worry about is top dog cocklocker.
Cocklock.
Some say you can only be dealt with one way. Shoot him dead. If I would have gone up against him, I'd have filled my stash up with ammo. But I won't, since I don't want to die. And I ain't got my heater.
Wow, thanks for the advice. So what do we got there?
Boss has gotta go. Ain't gonna be easy.
One sniper, one thunderstick launcher, two thunderstick launchers, three thunderstick launchers, and a Molotov sling. Right. Okay, so we're gonna be ending this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.